I'm very glad today to be in front of you to brief you about the Sneha Group and what we do, our current activities, and how Sneha has become a dominant force in the poultry industry right now. Sneha Group started off as a single chicken retail outlet in the early 80s and now grown into a completely integrated poultry company. We are also diversified into a few other businesses, but our core business is always poultry. Currently, the business activities of Sneha Group range from broiler feeding farms, commercial broiler farms, hatcheries, processing plants, feed plants, and also retailing. One of the major factors that differentiates us from our competition is our own distribution network, where we have about 175 specially built cage vehicles for the transport of live broilers. This is the largest for any company in India. Again, to support our poultry operations, we have taken an approach of backward integration. We set up soy solvent extraction plant in Chandrapur in Maharashtra to produce quality de-oiled cake from soybeans, and also a rice bran extraction plant to produce DORP. These two are the main raw materials that go into the poultry feed. At a time when the Indian poultry industry has been growing at a yearly average of 10 to 12%, Sneha Group is growing at 30% per annum for the last 3 years. This shows the acceptability of our products in the market. While running all the operations that I've just mentioned, Sneha Group has a special focus on the feed manufacturing side of the business. We have a total feed capacity of 3,800 metric tons per day, where we produce this feed in our five plants, which are located in different regions of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. The plants are located at Mechal, Karimnagar, Jatcharla, Hanuman Junction, and Balnagar. This concentration on this business is mainly because we realize that 80% of the cost of production of chicken is dependent on feed. So feed will be the main factor that decides the production cost at the end. With the same passion, we've also seen the requirement for quality feed from different quarters of Karnataka. And so we've set up a new plant in Karnataka at Hiriyur with close to 600 tons per day capacity. All our feed plants are equipped with the latest technology in feed milling, with our equipment supplied by Buhler from Switzerland, which is world renowned for its advanced technology in this segment. All our feed plants have sophisticated laboratories in place where rigorous testing of raw materials is done, so as to ensure that quality finished product comes out of the factory at according to the stipulated standards of the company. From the total feed that we produce, we consume 75% for the group companies, and the remaining is for sales. This ratio helps us in planning our raw materials in advance and sustain during the volatile period that the poultry industry has been facing very frequently these days. Feed marketing is comparatively a new business for the group. It's been 3 years that we've started, and we've seen exponential growth in this segment. I'm very proud of my team that we are currently selling 16,000 metric tons of poultry feed every month. This exponential growth has not been seen by many of our competitors. With the same excitement, we are again planning to expand our feed production capacity in newer regions. We're coming up with a feed plant in Rajahmundry and a feed plant in Gangavati in Karnataka. These two will be erected by next year. With the poultry related operations that I've just mentioned, we are also into the production of floating fish feed through the extrusion method. This is done at our factory in Hanuman Junction. We supply floating fish feed to the fish population that is concentrated mainly in the coastal regions of Andhra Pradesh and the East Indian states. So Sneha Group has turned around from a regular poultry company to one of the leading players in the poultry map of India. The vision of our chairman and his belief in our team has not only generated revenues, but also has created an army of people who are loyal to the company and are also growing along with it. In the coming days, I see Sneha Group entering into new segments with the same passion and zeal. Thank you for your patience.